All right, here we go, EX1. Yeah, I mean, I brought some of that. Brought her buffs and one of her debuffs. So this is Sonic Flash, Trifold, Triple, and Staff Wind, you know what? Well, the challenge is to complete this in 55, so I don't have that many turns, but anyway. That's 4. I guess this is crumbling cut, right? Like, I need to max it here. That makes sense. Yeah, that makes sense. Get the debuffs going. Well, I did not expect that much. Okay. Well, I guess that's a thing. Yeah. I'm actually gonna put this region on. Actually, I'm not. This is going pretty well so far. A lot of breaks. I don't have spear. I could use book, but there's no point. That. Okay, he stole SP from my boy here, which kind of stinks, but I mean, it'll be alright. Double sturdy. Kind of feels dirty using fourfold ice and all that, but it is what it is. This doesn't look like a one break. That's okay. Alright. Good damage there, though. Pretty good damage. Unfortunately, I have no clue what the weaknesses are here. So we literally just hope that sword is correct. Poor thing. Dagger is one, so that's a fan is one. Okay. Sword is not one. To be expected. still throw region on here. We try axe here? Yeah, we definitely try axe. Let's try darkness as well. What? Let's go. Alright, cool. Make sure everybody's nice and safe. Little triple burst. Little max triple cleave. We'll just see if we win this one of them. Why not? And we'll get a little max. That. And it doesn't even matter. Yeah, fewer strong, for sure. Okay, so I think the move here is set up for the long haul. It's not bow, it's fire, so. That road doesn't even matter. But this one does. Red isn't a problem. The Sonic Flash here. Bring him to the front for fire and ice. I guess we'll just crumbling cut just to get that done. And that'll be good. And if I didn't have 2B, this challenge would be incredibly annoying. I'm gonna switch to Cyrus here because of the SP issues. I don't. Oh yeah? Well, you know, if you want me to upload, you know what, I'm going to upload my EX 3 clear after this. Once I finish this, I'll upload it for you. Honestly feel like I can't go for the kill here. Because I don't think I'll do enough damage. I think I just weakened. I think it's pretty much just weaken mode. And then the next break is 100% go for it. And we'll get to go. Like, I might have been able to crush it with 2B there, but I just felt like maybe not. Alright, we're gonna try bow here. And sword. And just triple burst. Because I have no idea what the weakness is gonna be. It's not dagger, it's not sword. It is bow, which is great. If it's bow, it's probably spear. That's awful. I cannot hit off weakness here. Does anybody know the weaknesses on this form? Anybody at all? Because I don't want to die here. I feel like axe is possibly correct, but I don't really want to get crushed. Anybody know these fights? Huh. 4K EXP, I think I go for it. I think I go for the axe. I don't know if it was weak to axe in the first one. I don't think it's going to be weak to axe again, but at the same time, like, could absolutely just play this safe. Like, I feel like it's Spear, Staff, Lightning. Well, Spear, Staff, Lightning is amazing. I'll just, go crazy! Oh yeah, this is the second raid. That was painful. I'm not gonna lie, that was painful. That was pretty painful. Thankfully, that's gonna... 1-2, right? That's 2 breaks. 4 breaks, so he's broken there. So then I can literally just pop that ult and just... heal. Because if that ult doesn't work, then I want to pop off all the other ults. Yeah. Beautiful. Looking great. I don't expect this to kill at all. But that sets up for a very nice... I'm just kidding. This is just a, like, look uniform, you know? Like, why not? Still have a couple backup ults, but I'm pretty sure this kills easily. Yep, we got it. Let's go. First try. 19 turns, or 18 turns, something like that. Whatever, I can't do math right now. 19 turns was correct, I think. Let's go. Alright. 2B is OP. 2B.